This is Doom Raider. We're counting down the top 10 ways that everyone might die in the 21st century,
and rating them up to 5 stars each in several categories.
Probability.
How likely is it?
Impendency.
How soon could it happen?
Totality.
How completely would mankind be destroyed?
Rising to number 9.
Eco collapse. Throughout this planet's history, catastrophic events such as volcanic eruptions and meteor impacts
have resulted in global climate change and mass extinctions.
Now, a new ecological disaster has emerged.
And human civilization may be among the casualties.
This disaster is human civilization.
As the result of industry,
agriculture, and an exploding population,
humanity is hard at work changing the climate at an unprecedented rate.
The irony is that doing so makes agriculture more difficult,
forcing farmers to use more chemicals and add more carbon to the atmosphere, which stretches Earth's ability to sustain life even farther.
Many scientists predict that
once more than 50% of Earth's ecosystems have been altered,
the biosphere could reach a tipping point
where climate change spirals irreversibly out of control,
endangering all species,
including humans. About 43% of Earth's non-frozen land surface is already being used for farming or habitation.
Doesn't leave much wiggle room, does it?
On the other hand,
depending on who you ask,
man-made climate change, they find it inevitable.
Or impossible.
So, not much point in worrying about it.
Is there?
So just carry on with business as usual, and
please tune in again for more Doom Raider. Have a nice day. Goodbye.